Welcome to episode 827. Patrick Drahi, French cowboy, cable billionaire. This is an outline of episode 827. There are two reasons we study Patrick Drahi. First, he's the richest self-made billionaire in Israel and one of France's richest billionaires. And he is only 56.
SFR rather than to go down a different track. What makes you think that the offer you're preparing will appeal to them and make them change their minds?
First of all, I never said I'm preparing an offer, and I think, you know, I'm used to do deals with people, to take into consideration what people need. Now, if we can do a deal, we do a deal. If we can do it now, we'll do it longer term. I do believe in the concentration of the market anyway, and we are a key player in this market, so I can be patient, it's not a problem.
I was going to ask you after Vivant.
Was born in 1963 in Casablanca, Morocco, to Jewish parents who were both math teachers. At age 15, he immigrated to Montpellier, France. An excellent student, he earned two degrees from Ecole Polytechnique in Paris. His second degree was a master in optics and electronics. First job in 1988 was working for Philips Group, where he was in charge of international marketing of satellite and cable TV. This is where he met and worked with John Malone, the famous cable cowboy billionaire. And in the next 25 years, Patrick Drahi would become the French cable cowboy billionaire. Next, love at first sight. He met his wife, Dina, at a party. She's Syrian Greek Orthodox and his professor's sister, and a medical student. On the same night, he proposed to her, and together they have four children. Sorry, I can't find a picture of his wife and children. Founded his company, Altice. In the beginning, he was doing door-to-door sales.
His empire is concentrated on France, Portugal and Israel. By bringing together Numericable and SFR in France, Altice set out to become the leading player in the convergence between broadband and mobile.
Partout dans le monde, en Belgique, au Portugal, aux Antilles, en République Dominicaine, en Israël ou aux États-Unis.
TV, Internet, mobile phone service, landline service. That quadruple bundling is a big part of European telecom giant Altice's formula for cable success across Europe. And to replicate success in the US, it's aiming to buy Cablevision for $10 billion.
Wouldn't sell. The deal will reportedly be financed by 2.6 billion euros from a share sale and more than 6 billion euros in debt.
A very rich man, he has been mostly living in Geneva, Switzerland, since 1999. This is how he built his empire. First, through more than 20 acquisitions of lagging cable and mobile operators. Second, through highly leveraged deals. He has three citizenships, French, Israeli, and Portugal. He maintains strict secrecy because anything he says could be lightning rod for tax and other reasons in high French society. Now, keeping up with the richest billionaire in France, money is not enough. You got to be in the arts.
Percent why? Well, Patrick Drahi, the multi-billionaire behind Altice, is going to be the owner of Sotheby's. The company is going private. Mr. Drahi is buying it. The price tag, $57 a share in cash. It's about 2.7 billion equity value. Paying for it, add another billion in debt, you get a total enterprise value of close to 3.7 billion.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. My next video will be Patrick Drahi, 9 lessons. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.